You can actually see all of the screen now, at least. That's always a plus. Apparently, I've attempted 3 murders in my lifetime. I've died 4 times, killed 28 NPCs. No humans, so. Because, again, we're streaming and the like, we're gonna run off private group. we seem to have less issues running on a private group than we do any other time. Now, when I left off yesterday because I was feeling sick and because seeing we were at Meikle 2 landing, we've earned 20k worth of credits. We're harmless. Let's have a look and see if they've fixed the galaxy map for us. This one's important. Okay. This is a nice start. And they have expanded the area that we're allowed in. This, pill shaped area is the area of space that we're allowed to travel to. Can't get to Sol yet, but we could get. Oh, could we? Let's have a look. Is Sol within the bubble now? I have no idea how I actually just did that. We want Sol. No. Sol sadly is just outside the bubble. But for anybody who, for example, follows some of the stuff I used to do work for, which is David Weber's Oniverse stuff, you'll know that depending on which set of books you look at, Sigma Draconis is Beowulf. And by the looks of it, we could, we might actually be able to at some point visit Sigma Draconis, which would be interesting actually, because I'd really like to see how they've modelled, the star system, the binary that it is. At the moment, obviously, we're up in the general starting area for the beaters, which is Aaron and the like. Got a jump range of 7.65 light years. They've changed it to either that or doesn't seem to be. Yeah, okay, it only shows from the star that you're currently centered on now. It's like Aaron, and I can view the system view. So, I I've got a few options here. Let's also have a look at the. So this is the map. This is showing trade and travel and various stuff. So I can actually flick out, get rid of independent federation worlds, you know, if I don't want to visit Fed worlds, alliance worlds. Don't think we'll see any empire worlds inside this bubble, simply because to date I don't think they've got the empire ships into the game. Though they're well on track to get them in, whereas we do have the federal system. So, what's this map showing? These lines are the trade routes. So they're the places trade's flowing in the game at the moment. In this case, it's showing food. So food is coming from Eren to Acilius Prime. You can tell by watching the direction of flow. There's not a lot of food coming from Eren up to here. The line's not exactly that great. And that's understandable. Because Eren's currently kind of in war footing at the moment. If we look at we can also actually look at specific stuff, so like I've got all food on here, but we could have a look and find out exactly what is being chipped up. I think you will find that it's grain. Yep. Because that's the primary thing that Eren produces. But we should also see if we get a weapons at the moment. Weapons flowing into Eren. Because then you can actually get a rather nice appreciation for the amount of simulation that Frontier has put into the economy of Elite here. I mean, every one of these worlds, well, every one of these systems, every world inside these systems of the habitable ones is producing a needs and wants list. So, you know, this system's saying it needs this to produce X, and based on that, traffic's being being made and the like. See if we can't get back into the system view here. If it ever comes up. So this is the system view. It's showing us that we've got Acilius Primus A, Acilius 1, the Foster Research Lab, and summary. You know, we could see it imports palladium, gold, silver, exports personal weapons, reactive armor, non-lethal. Apparently sugar's illegal there. Botanical drugs and narcotics. Hate to have a sweet tooth. Really, really hate that. I don't think I could live on that research lab. I like my Pepsi too much. It's like I don't think I could stay here too long either. The sugar's prohibited even here. Maybe they've got a problem with somebody producing drugs out of sugar. Who knows? The big thing is though, this information, the known space, from what I understand, is up to date. But if I go back out to the star map, wait for it to draw. Seems to be taking a little longer to do the star map drawing now. Either that or I've been disconnected. Or it just didn't click that I'd actually... asked it to. We need to jump out towards less known space. I actually do want to do map view, it just actually lets me know. So these systems out here are less well known. And based on that, there's no data in my... I don't have any data in my systems. That's part of what makes, especially... the exploration part of Elite looking so nice. You know, you could be the first person to ever visit this star. And Frontier have said that they've actually followed stellar mechanics, so a lot of G-class stars and the like, Earth-type stars, you're going to have heavy metals and the like on some planets, but only on some. So if you actually want to look up all the theory behind how all this, you know, how stuff forms, it's all here. Had some people claim that this is cartoony on what backgrounds tends to look like. I invite them to actually go grab a telescope and look up in the night sky away from the city. If I jump down to Sol here, okay, if I could actually turn off all the names and remove some of the background glow. This is probably the only part that I'd say in here is a little bit too bright, but this is a map, it's not out in the actual thing. Every star, you know, this is our night sky, it's not fake. It's taken from our star charts. And we just had a crash. Welcome to Beaters. So we'll shift over to showing. Wanted to capture for a moment here. So we're giving them a crash report. If you're beta testing and the like, and this happens, send them the crash reports. As a dev, myself and the like, this stuff, and the support tickets if it's not a known bug. I'll show you what I mean here. Depending on whether or not, once I've logged in. So I'll log in over on my other monitor. So while this is uploading, this is where you go when you have a bug in with Elite Dangerous, and you go to new tickets. And when you go here, it'll bring up this. And you... have a look. And you see if the bug that just happened is in this list. They've been open about what the problems are. And the like. Some of these have been fixed too, or they believe they've been fixed, as the patch note showed. So we know the bug that just happened in just now. What? There's no earlier ticket related to this one. Was viewing So, yeah, this is just generally if you're going to create a ticket, give them as much information as you can. So I don't know that much about what actually just caused that crash, other than the fact when star map moving around and the like, and the events I'd done before, because it could be a memory leak or something like that, and the fact that I was running Twitch. So we've actually told them this, and now we'll create a ticket. We've also told them that the crash report was uploaded. And all that does, it just means that they're aware of it. And they're like, back in March, this one's still under investigation. Jeez. They do take it serious. And they're like, the other thing is, you can actually, if you've actually been wondering where you change your commander name, it's from within game support. You come in here and you request your name. My case, there's my commander name. If you're interested, and the like. So, that being said, let's see if we can't get back into Elite Dangerous. And yeah, in case you hadn't worked out, my group name here is my commander name. So, see, I can actually tell that a friend of mine is actually on. So if you search group of you can you are meant to be able to make a group. We'll actually try open play. What's the worst that can happen? We get network errors left, right, and center. So, okay, we know that the map's working and the like at the moment. Let's get into some gameplay. Stuff. Services. So this is giving us, it's letting us know about this new stuff. Oh, we want to have a look at the bulletin board. Want to head out towards Erin anyway, even if there is a war there. It's, three lots of fertilizer to Azban City, which is the main. Some of these guys really have some data they want shifted. We're actually trying to get enough for this and then a little on top. You always want a little bit on top. The other thing I've actually had, heard one or two people claim, it's wrong, space is black. Actually, space ain't black.
Drive charging.
The bluish colour we've got being shown here, in the most part, is actually correct. Despite what we watch on movies and the like, most of the time, you've got light or the like happening. You get what's known as red and blue shift, and it's part of what actually makes certain areas of space anything but black, especially if there's a lot of dust around. That dust collects the light, bounces it. Etc. It's just yeah, space is not always black. Let's just put it that way. Well, we get Dazban, we are actually, unless we get in addicted and need it beforehand, which we really should have probably thought of.
Request granted. Shields online.
Who needs landing gear?
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
This is part of the reason we really, really want to get that hauler. We can make some real nice money. This is an important start call. If we can find consuming technologies, we can make a decent profit. Really don't want to head back anywhere without some cargo. We might take this, there's no actual penalty for not getting that one, so we'll grab that because I've got a feeling I know where we can get some silver from. And if we can, we can make a real nice profit. We're just going to confirm that. Double check the Han. Come on. Maybe not. We know we could pick up some in Acilius. We've kind of done a shipment run from there. It was either there or Ibutus. I think it may have been Ibutus. But either way, unless it's rip-off prices, if we can find anywhere that sells silver, we're going to make a profit. So we're going to head for Ibutus.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
Don't have anything on me.
Drive charging.
Thank you. One thing we are going to quickly do while we're moving forwards here. Actually, no, I did map it before I got off last night. There we go. Yes. I did actually remember to map it. Which is the ability for me to actually move through my fire groups here. So just for anybody who's wondering, there's the frame rate counter. She needs to take the pot shot at me. No, she is wanted. She made a bad mistake. Okay, why have I just stupid joystick. Interesting why she's not firing back. She's wanted. Maybe she's rigged for piracy rather than. So she is also a novice. So she's not even running with her shield up.
Get destroyed. Drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Small problem here. I need to actually disconnect my joystick for a moment and reconnect it. There we go. So that at least paid for fuel.
Request granted.
So, we want silver. Let's see if anybody's selling silver here. Refuel, because we always refuel. No silver. Damn, 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 damn. So if you knew you didn't need your seal generator, you could get rid of it. We're unloading. We need to go find it. We really need to find some silver. We've got 31 minutes to do it. We could try BD. We need to go to a Lewin and then out. Did refuel, did we not? Yep.
Engines engaged. Hostile scan. Drive charging.
Thank you.
Drive charging.
Hang on a second there. That had better be a bug.
Request granted. Successful. Engines disengaged.
Alright, thank you, Christ.
Welcome to our station. Fly smart. Fly safe. Reduce your speed inside the docking bay.
Might have to drop that other mission. I've also in some bauxite. No, I only bought two. Since we don't know where we're going to be able to sell it. It's black market here at least. It's good to know. Need a refinery site. Extraction. Agriculture. We're actually going, before we do anything here, we actually, but this could be. Gonna have to refuel it more though.
Warning, detecting hostile scan.
I'll go scan somebody else.
Drive charging. Drive charging.
New station, I haven't been there, so let's go see what the Metal Works has. And again, I'm sorry if I'm quiet at times. I'm trying not to swear at some pain.
Detecting hostile scan. Drive charging.
The cops, they're annoying at times.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Checking if I had any contraband or stolen goods. If I was going after stolen goods, it'll go up there. It's a conflict zone, yeah. It's tempting. I swear, if it's the same vehicle, I'm going to be annoyed. Nope.
Detecting hostile scan.
That he actually shot at me, but
drive charging.
We're too far out.
Request granted.
Had one.
Successful. Engines disengaged.
Okay, we can't buy or sell here. So we need to go to the primary.
Ship released. Engines engaged. Drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Apparently, you know, my data linked to my own stats is screwy there because it doesn't show me stats properly. Modules. Then I just went flying past where I wanted to be. Always fun.
Request granted. Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
I really wish we could find some decent metals. Really should have gone in here before I sold the stuff.
Because I'm going to kick myself if one of these was... I'll take that one. That's a healthy profit. Let's get this one done. Tromnik's Folly at Morgor, so... We know we can reach Morgor from here, because we just came from there. I was going to quickly reset and the like, but... I also need to go get some pain tablets, but we'll call this money overweighing common sense. My missuses will not be impressed.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
Drive charging.